What's up, Libra? It's Fun Friday, and we're gonna have some fun today. So this will be, what's the gossip on you right now? I heard this song yesterday. I hadn't heard it for a while. That's Jade Taylor, Gossip, for those of you that want to go listen to that reading. Ooh-wee! So, you know I'm the only one on YouTube with the dream cards. So we're gonna start here. Libra, you can have their person, but that doesn't mean you want them. Okay? Gossip, cheating? Somebody's falling for you. This could be somebody's partner. This person is already in a relationship or even possibly a marriage. But like I said, just because they're falling for you, they're attracted to you, does not mean you would actually take part in any of that. But that's some of the gossip. Let's start with the dream cards. We've got tarot, I've got zodiac cards, and then I also have the who is it physical features cards. I'm excited. Gossip, gossip, just gossip. You've got people triggered, and you know what? You're just minding your business. And you know what else I'd like to say on behalf of some Librans out there, along with myself, we do not have to always be the bigger person. Okay? It's fun to laugh or clap back sometimes. I am a human being. I am not some type of savior, ascended master. I don't like when people comment like I should be perfect and I should never clap back and I shouldn't have fun clapping back at the trolls and whatnot. No, Libra, we don't always have to be the bigger person, okay? I'm not always gonna be the bigger person. I like to laugh. What's the gossip? We have the disaster card with these fragmented body parts at the bottom. With what looks like Mary and baby Jesus. See, like whoever said Libra was like Mary or Jesus, as I said that, ascended master. No. Some people with this fragmented body parts card and the disasters coming up, they think something's going to be torn apart, or they think they can tear something apart for you. Or bring some type of nosedive. You see the plane taking a nosedive? I'm here. It's gonna all blow up in their face one day. Oh, boo. Child, boo. What's the gossip on Libra? You're doing numbers. You're doing numbers. With the driving. Okay, so the gossip is some of you like to speed in the car. I'm hearing speeding. To me, you're doing numbers and you're going places as well, is the gossip. What is the gossip on Libra? Thank you, Spirit. What is the gossip on Libra? Yeah, you're going places all the way to the top, all the way up. Nothing can stop you. You're all the way up. Tall buildings, skyscrapers. Think penthouse. house energy. They cannot stop you from going up. Bottom of the deck. This reminds me of the Nine of Cups, that table being set in the presence of your enemies. Food or drink with the treasure box behind that. People definitely want to sit at your table, Libra. But how many truly deserve to is the question. What's the gossip about Libra? Gossip about Libra. People feel like you're in on a secret that they don't know. Like you know something that they don't. Family. Your family could be feeling isolated from you at this time. Yeah. Falling out. There could be some type of falling out in the family. People are talking about that, gossiping about that. I just saw deceased people, the back of the card, and I heard, I see dead people. People could be talking, that you can communicate with the dead. Or they're talking crap that, oh, Libra thinks they're communicating with the dead, but really it's the devil. It's like, oh my gosh, spare me. So yeah, Libra, I'm here to let you know you don't always have to be the bigger person. I don't know where that came from, but it's just, this is not a perfect world. Maybe one day it will be, but it's not now, nor has it been. What's the gossip on Libra, please? Beach. But you see this island, and I heard no man is an island. You are pulling your energy back at this time, and people are noticing. Like, oh, Libra thinks they just live on this private island. Can't be bothered. That's what I'm hearing people say. Bottom of the deck, again, the fragmented parts. They could be saying they feel like you're here, there, everywhere, but you also live in like a fantasy world with this island. To me, you're just distancing yourself. It's like being a retired codependent people pleaser. It's like you spent your whole life trying to take care of those around you, look out for them, make people happy. Oh my gosh, how exhausting. Libra's not there. We're just not there anymore. It truly is an end to some type of 15-year karmic cycle, or even a cycle that's been happening your entire life. It's over. These people are gonna have to adjust, get over it, or move on. I'm hearing Kanye. How could you be so heartless? How could you be so heartless? We have school. Now I'm hearing Notorious B.I.G. blowing up like I thought I would. Same number, same hood. It's all good. And social media. 10:10, I just saw on the clock. You're blowing up on social media, some of you. For sure. People want to know how you know what you know with school, or these could be past classmates of yours gossiping about you, and how much different you seem or you are now. I'm getting tingles on my scalp. Crown chakra activation. They could also be talking about your downloads, your intelligence. I'm hearing, are you going to go back to school? For those of you that maybe started and didn't finish, people are gossiping about that. All right. Let's go into the tarot now, Libra. Your work is being talked about. I just cut the deck open to the Eight of Pentacles and the Nine of Pentacles we started with at the bottom. What a synchronicity. You've worked hard to reach your Nine of Pentacles, Libra. Here she is with her falcon. Oh, that's the Eight. I was going to say the Nine with the falcon. What's the gossip on Libra? So your work is being discussed for sure. That's the most prominent thing right now. Wow. The Ten of Cups. You or the family you have is being discussed right now, or the family that you are creating. There could be, the Dark Lord at the bottom. People could be talking about darkness in your family, because the Ten of Cups to me, it shows a family, a blended family. There's someone very controlling, dominant, dark force within your family that people are talking about. What's the gossip about Libra? Gossip about Libra. Oh man, somebody, they're talking about this person in your family because justice is being served on behalf of you. My dear Librans, this is our justice card. You're balancing the scales. And just because you're taking up for yourself and not going for the sucker anymore, does not mean you lose your divinity or any of that. No. You're still divine. The Ace of Cups at the bottom. People are talking about you just have this brand new emotional feel to you. Like this is a new, truly a new beginning. You're experiencing justice in a new beginning. Some people really thought that day would never come for you. And they had it all the way messed up. The Three of Pentacles with the Ace of Cups again at the bottom. This Three of Pentacles shows you taking the front. You've stepped to the front, okay? These other people, they could do the same thing you do. You could work with them, but they've watched you take the lead and you've stepped up. And they can't do anything but watch. Look how those two people are eyeing the person in the green. And see how that person has their head turned, like having to watch their back. Protecting what you have earned, protecting what is yours. You're very aware of those that are trying to plot on you and your downfall. But see, they think these people that are plotting on you don't think you deserve the position of the front runner, of the winner. They think you see how the guy in the green looks younger than them, too? The gossip is, oh, Libra's naive. They may have gotten it, but they're not going to be able to keep it. We'll see about that. But you are, though, the star. You're taking your healing journey serious now. Really serious. You could be studying your chart. And not even just your birth chart. You could be studying your card, what is it? Cartography? Your astro card chart. Where it shows you locations, like ley lines, locations in the world where it would benefit you to be or not to be. That is the question. I'm in a goofy mood. But just because Libras feel they get in goofy moods does not mean that we're not to be taken seriously. You will be sought out for your expertise, Libra, with the star card. You light the dark. You light up the dark. You shine, you glow. Gossip on Libra. No stopping it, Libra. The star still at the bottom with the Knight of Pentacles. You are not turning around. You're not going back to the past. All those mountains in the background of this knight, he has already climbed and conquered. You know when it's time to preserve your energy, buckle down, get to business, and it's onward and upward. Yeah, the Knight of Pentacles is known as the slowest knight in the deck. And the turtle wins the race, though. You're not cocky like the rabbit. You know your worth with the star. You know it's onward, upward. And you know the tide is turning in your favor. Wheel of Fortune with the World card at the bottom. Confirmation of the cycle that I was just speaking of 10 minutes ago being absolutely complete for you, Libra. It's our turn now. It's our turn to experience this good fortune, these blessings. You've worked so hard to get where you are and to go where you are going, and you deserve to be there. This is showing the queen of all the witches holding power. Wherever you are in this world, you hold power. People know your name. And they can feel this new cycle with the Wheel of Fortune coming around for you. I heard they want to see you do good, but never better than them. Well, Libra, you're getting ready to do better than them. The Six of Pentacles with the Knight of Cups at the bottom. You're not accepting any Knight of Cups offers at this time. You're not accepting breadcrumbs at all. Maybe at one point in time, you felt like these beggars. But see, the person in this Six of Pentacles is holding the scales. The scales have tipped in Libra's favor. It's the switch up for me. 22:22 on the clock. It's the switch up for me. People are gossiping about how you switched up. Libra used to want my validation. Libra used to cater to me. Well, those days are over. And we don't want any Knight of Cups offers of breadcrumbs. Take your little fish, take your breadcrumbs, and skedaddle. Page of Wands. This is a messenger. Let's see what it came out with. The Nine of Pentacles, the Nine of Cups, and the World. Oh my gosh. I don't know how it could get much better if the Ten of Pentacles was here. 23:23 on the clock. If the Ten of Pentacles was here, but what? Talk about, again, the end of a cycle, 9 and 9 with the World. You have fully stepped into your power. That is the gossip. And there's that table again. The table being set in the presence of your enemies. And there she is with her falcon, being supported by the ancestors. You did this on your own, but with the support of the divine. Maybe you didn't have much support in the physical world. Because the three columns are three generations of ancestors that stand behind you like this supportive wall, Libra. And that falcon is your connection with the divine. Your messages are true, are real. You really are connected to the divine. If they don't see it now, they're getting ready to see it because it's going to be in their face. You're making your wishes come true. or choosy. Maybe in the past, Libra, you wanted someone to choose you. Now you're the choosy one. People think behind the scenes there's people pulling strings on your behalf for you to reach this place of fulfillment and success and your wishes coming true. Tell them it's the divine, boo. It's the divine. I'm hearing it's the divine in you, Libra. Woo-wee. Prepare for a message being delivered. This could come from across the world. This is a very fortuitous message with the Nine of Pentacles, with the Nine of Cups. Very fortuitous. All right. Let's get a message from the planets about the gossip on you, and then we'll pull some zodiac cards and some physical features of these people gossiping about you. And then we'll end off with the channeled message deck. What's the gossip on Libra and the cosmos, though? The sun! I'm telling you what! Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. When she's gone. Anytime she goes away. I know. Yes, I'm going to have to hear that song. Oh my gosh. I'm going to play that song after this reading. The sun. You're stepping into the light. You're stepping into your power. Also, all eyes on you. And this is cosmic. I just asked for the cosmic gossip. What goes with the sun card? Thank you. Uranus. Let's see what this means in the book. Mars at the bottom. You're not playing any games with anyone. Could be embodying our opposite sign energy at this time. That Aries fire. You could have Aries in your chart. Aries is my moon sign. So I definitely alternate again between Libra energy and Aries energy. My sun is Libra. My moon is Aries. Like, no need for confusion. This is just who I am. I embody both love and war. Well, I'm a lover. I don't want war. But like I said in the beginning of this reading, you're just not taking anyone's crap anymore. Mars. Let's see. I know. The sun and Uranus. Says, Libra, your unique self-expression demands an outlet now. Don't worry about what others say. Just be yourself. That's the cosmic gossip. Okay? You are unique. And you need to self-express yourself. Matter of fact, they demand it. Your unique self-expression demands an outlet now. You're standing in your power and no one can take that from you, Libra. Don't worry about what others say. Just be yourself. That's perfect advice. Thank you, Spirit. What are these zodiac signs? Let's get a few zodiac signs. Who's talking about Libra? Who's talking about Libra? Who's gossiping about Libra right now? Let's just pull three signs. Who's gossiping about Libra right now? This one. A Virgo. A Virgo. These can be masculine or feminine energies. A Pisces. One more. Thank you. And a Gemini. Also, twins here could be significant. Or if you believe in twin flames. So we have Virgo, Pisces, Gemini gossiping about you right now. Capricorn at the bottom, little honorable mention there. All right, let's use the physical features and beyond oracle. Okay. Some masculine with a beard. Someone that is darker skinned. Bottom of the deck, someone that has quite a few tattoos. Someone that could have a mole on their face, or I'm hearing they draw one on, or they draw moles or freckles on their face. Somebody, a feminine with short hair. Someone with white gray hair, feminine. Who's gossiping about Libra? Someone with mixed colored eyes or hazel colored eyes, or this person's eyes could turn from blue to green. Someone tall. This reminds me of a basketball player. Somebody that plays basketball could be gossiping about you, or somebody that coaches basketball. Who's gossiping about Libra right now? This was just at the bottom. Muscular, somebody that likes to work out. Now we have hazel eyes. Again, confirmation, I just said hazel, and here we go. Somebody that likes to show off by the way they dress. They wear very vibrant apparel every day. These people want to be seen. They want to be noticed by you, possibly Libra, or just by anybody, by the world at large. Ooh. Tattoo girl back at the bottom. This reminds me of Thailand. So somebody that is Thai or from Thailand, or the same height as you. Brown eyes. Let me see. Those all came out. A practitioner. Some type of practitioner is gossiping about you. Possibly with this tattooed person. That's what I'm feeling like. This tattooed person reaches out to this practitioner. They gossip about you. About what you're doing, about your talents. All right. let's end this. It's getting a little long, Libra. How about two more cards? Who's gossiping about Libra? Somebody could have piercings. This reminds me of someone, of an older witch. I'll just be real. It says elderly, but this reminds me where she's wearing this all black and she's wearing those black framed eyeglasses, which is indicative of me, of like Eastern stars, Masons, okay? They're talking about you. They're gossiping about you. They're watching you. And then we have here average height. People preppy, okay? It's like she's standing in front of like a castle in the garden and she's dressed really preppy. If this isn't royals, this is someone that is very wealthy gossiping about you. Bottom of the deck, celebrity, talent, star status, cover face, model. What are they gossiping? What are they saying about Libra? What's the gossip on Libra? Thank you, Spirit. Thank you. Wow. That you made it. Bingo. You're on the money. It came out with angels and aliens. Research. Some of these people could think you're like an alien. You're just so different. Communication, astral travel, out-of-body experiences. I feel like somebody wants to have you on their radio show. If you would like to have me on your podcast or radio show, follow my Instagram down below and message me on astral.ash on my Instagram link down below, okay? I think that would be totally fun. But yeah, somebody, I feel like they want to know what you know. They want to know what you've seen, what you've heard, what you've experienced. I also heard you're a very experienced astral traveler. You do communicate with angels and aliens. You do your research. It shows. And it came out with wishing well. Shooting stars. Do you remember? Your wishes are coming true, Libra. And I'm going to end this off here. I hope you enjoyed this little fun Friday reading. Make sure to give me a big thumbs up. I love all of you from the bottom of my heart chakra. Thank you so, so much for your support. Thank you so, so much to those that have donated recently. I really want you to know how much that really truly means to me. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your kind comments. Until next time, stay balanced, stay blessed. Peace.